Hey everybody, welcome back to Bolt Action Ballistics. For today's video, I have my New England firearms chambered in a 223. I have some new ammo here I want to test out. It's a 62 grain TSX Barnes ammo. I want to do a group test and see if we can't get this thing sighted in. We got our paper target set up down range. Let's go ahead and see what we can do with these 62 grain 223 ammo. I think this gun's sighted in for 55 grain bullets, but these are 62 grain bullets. Let's see what we can do. Okay, here we go. 100 yards. We got a target set up out 100 yards. Let's see what we can do. Okay, so our first two shots, I think we completely missed the target. I didn't realize the 62 grain bullet's gonna shoot that much different. So we brought the target in to 40 yards. Let's see if we can hit something at 40 yards and then we'll take it back out again. So here we go at 40 yards, let's see what we can hit. Okay, yeah, looks like we've got to go up quite a bit. Looks like we're a touch to the left and a little bit low. Okay, so we made some adjustments here. Let's go ahead and fire another one and see if we're a little bit closer to the bullseye. Okay, we're a little bit low. Let's go ahead and give it more a couple clicks up. And we'll let the sideways right there for now. Let's go ahead and fire one more. You're at 40 yards. Okay, I'm gonna take the target back out a little bit further and we'll do some more shooting. Okay, so we got our target back out of 100 yards. Let's see if we can hit something this time. Okay, here we go, 100 yards. not sure where I'm hitting, if I'm hitting the same spot or not. Let's go ahead and fire one more and we'll go down and see what's going on. Okay, so see, these are some of the shots we made. That looks like the bullets were flying in there sideways to me. Some pretty crazy stuff. I'm not very impressed. So after making a couple adjustments, those last couple shots, I don't even think I hit the target. I'm not sure what's up with this ammo. I'm gonna have to do more testing later, but paper target, it looks like we were going through sideways with bullets. But yeah, we'll have to do more testing on that later. I'll have to figure something out, maybe do more research on this ammo. Like I said, this was some high dollar ammo, and yeah, we'll do more testing later. We'll check it out, and that's all I have for today's video. Stay tuned, we've got more videos coming, and we'll catch you on the next one.